Remember that noisy bar where you struggle to hear your friend just a few feet away? That's exactly what your devices deal with in a noisy Wi-Fi environment. Yes, we're talking about signal to noise ratio, or SNR. Let's take a quick look at what SNR is and how to go about optimizing it in your network. SNR is basically the difference between the signal strength your device gets and the background noise it has to shout over to get its message across. So why do we care about SNR? Well, a good SNR means more reliable and faster Wi-Fi. It's like trying to have a conversation in a crowded bar. The more people and the higher the noise, the harder it is to hear. But what affects our SNR? Well, signal strength can be impacted by a big variety of things, such as bad designs, physical materials, and even bad controller configurations. Noise can come from other Wi-Fi networks, such as personal hotspots or rogue devices, and even non-Wi-Fi devices like microwaves, wireless video cameras, and Bluetooth devices. Ekahau Optimizer turns the Wi-Fi data you've just collected in your site walk into actionable insight, laying everything out into easy step-by-step guides for optimizing your network. Improving SNR in your environment involves increasing your signal strength, reducing your noise, or both. This can be achieved by first increasing the transmitting power of your access points radios to between 14 to 17 dBm. If they are currently lower. This will increase the signal whilst operating at a similar transmitting level to most of your client devices. And then finally, removing any rogue or interfering devices that may be adding unnecessary noise to your network and then therefore lowering your SNR. So next time you're troubleshooting or optimizing your network, remember, SNR is a key metric for indicating your Wi-Fi network performance.